Hello everyone, greetings from Kharkov, Ukraine. My name is Svetlana Mukha and I'm the leading matchmaker and dating coach at Diolli.com. Today I want to touch one of my most favorite topics. I want to speak about flirt. What are the flirt techniques while dating a Ukrainian lady? How to approach Ukrainian ladies in bars, restaurants? Let's talk about it. Many of you know that the most common flirt technique include looking into the eyes, having this eye contact, wearing a smile on your face. But have you thought about that, even before you have chosen your victim somewhere in the crowd, in the bar or in the restaurant, and luckily you smiled to her, made an eye contact, she smiled back to you, and it was not just a random smile or a polite smile. Even before that, you're already flirting with her. How? Flirt starts with the way you look. With your hair color, with your eyes color, with your eyes, with your body type, with your body language, yes, and of course with the way you are dressed. For example, if you try to approach a lady somewhere in Texas and you are wearing a traditional big hat and traditional Texas boots, then your chances to get her phone number would be high. If you are wearing the same hat and same boots in Ukraine and you try to approach a lady in the bar or in the restaurants, well, your chances to get her phone number would be really low. Because first of all, in Ukraine, for gentlemen to be wearing hats indoors is a huge disrespect. So it's a huge no-no and taboo to wear a hat, a cap, a helmet somewhere indoors. And she will assume that you are like really strange, and probably you are from like a really small town and village. You don't have internet, so you couldn't Google about local traditions, Ukrainian traditions. If you are dating in Ukraine, you have to follow the rules that culture dictates, and you have to play along. If you are watching dating tips and advice from some Western coaches, pretty often they recommend to touch your flirt victim after you have made a small talk or when you're joking, and that's okay. I have faith that in the United States, people touch you while making jokes, they try to touch your hand or your shoulder. In Ukraine, it won't work. It would be very awkward. People won't understand that. Our culture is different, and ladies will assume that probably you're pushy or you're interested just in sex, you're a sex tourist. So from the very beginning, you put yourself into the wrong light. So you can't do that. I know that every guy has like a favorite joke or a favorite story or a favorite pickup line that usually works back home in UK or in the US. It doesn't necessarily mean that it will work in Ukraine. Language is different, culture is different. So you can fake this reaction when you tell your favorite joke, and usually in United States, all the girls laugh, and in Ukraine, she has this poker face and she doesn't get it. So how to deal with it? If you see that she is not laughing, you can ask her whether she can tell you another joke, because obviously your joke is not working. Tell her that, oh, usually people laugh, but this time it's not working, like, and it's like awkward, and I don't want you to think that I don't know any good jokes. Maybe you can teach me a Ukrainian joke. And if she liked your looks, if she liked your smile, probably she will teach you. If your looks, your smile were not enough, then it would be a nice excuse for her to tell you that she doesn't know any jokes too. And unfortunately, you will have to look for another victim. Guys, don't be so serious about flirt. Flirt is a game, but you have to know the rules to play it well and to win in it. I love teaching flirt, and we conduct special webinars about flirt techniques, and there I give like many detailed hints, and guys who use them usually have no problems flirting with their girlfriends or meeting new people while being in Ukraine. Of course, I can't put all into this video because it would be 1 hour long and people will sleep while watching it, and it would be boring. I don't like watching videos which are like 1 hour long myself, because it's like a movie. So in this video, I would like to give you one hint that will work for you. Don't forget that if you are in Ukraine, you have a huge advantage. But you can either use it and it will give you extra points, or it can create extra problems for you. You are a foreigner, and the fact that you are a foreigner, you can build such a huge romantic story around that for a girl. And girls love to romanticize everything around them. You can play this foreigner card. For example, you see a beautiful girl and she's having a drink. You smile to her, she smiled back, you made eye contact several times. You see that she is single, her body language and the way she is dressed tells you that she is interested in flirt. You approach her, you can ask her whether the drink she is drinking is a Ukrainian and whether she can recommend you a Ukrainian drink. Because you are from LA, or you are from Texas, or you are from Berlin, and you would like to drink something Ukrainian. Just don't speak about vodka, because it would be really cliché, and probably she will laugh and assume that you are such a cliché guy, and you don't want to put yourself into that light. Also, guys, don't forget that you can play this foreigner card only once or twice per conversation with one girl. Otherwise, she will assume that you are like an alien that doesn't know anything, doesn't know how to Google stuff, and is helpless like a baby, and nobody likes dating helpless babies. So, guys, I really hope that your flirt with Ukrainian ladies will get better. This is just a short video with a little hint that I hope will help you improve your dating strategies. And if you want to find out more, we invite you all to our webinars, and I personally conduct webinars about flirt, flirting techniques, and I will be very happy to see you there. If you have any questions, please feel free to leave them below this video. Your questions helps us to get better, and your critique as well. And also your questions inspire us for new videos. I wish you all only strong mutual love and, of course, successful flirt that will give you what you want and what you need. Svetlana Mukha with love from Diolli.com.